Okay, we are in a 315P Origins, my favorite ship. There's no free camera, I forgot that. Damn, okay. Here's the ship. I pimped it a little bit. I got different weapons loadout. Let's give it a... let's fly around a little bit. See what you can do. So, Broken Moon map. Those beam things are terraforming units. Asteroid field. Space brake. And accelerating. Okay, we're keeping the same trajectory, sliding. That's the decoupled mode. Yeah, those weapons need some more love. I don't know, I'm not happy with that. See. Let's go back into the cockpit so we see what we're actually doing. There is this landing platform that I wanted to show you guys for quite a bit. Let's have a look where it is. Drift around the terraformer. And it's probably on the other side. Out, pulling too much G's. Stop that. And have a look where the platform is. Can't see it. Ah, there it is. Okay. Crashed one ship already. Let's approach this. This one, flawless. Okay. Man, I love this ship. Let's get out and have a look. Visibility is also very, very nice in this cockpit. They did a great job with this ship. Those rockets are like puny. That's they need to do something here. Okay, take a look at our spacesuit. I think this looks really nice. Ah, bugs clipping into the floor. Okay, let's get down there. We got artificial gravity here, I mentioned this in another video. If you walk over the edge, float. Let's have a look. Not over there. Something to see. Sidearm. Let's see what we can do with that. Ship is fucked up now. And if we approach this, we're gonna die.